Well, Herod wanted to kill John, but he was afraid of a riot because all the people believed John was a prophet. So now the craziness is entering into the religious world. John just had the courage to say, Herod, you shouldn't be doing that. That's someone else's wife. You're already married. And like, well, what do you do? Well, I'll just put you in prison to shut you up. But John doesn't shut up.